you're here at the arena. Is it starting to really build now? It really hit you?
Yeah, I mean, it hit me when I first got out here, and we had to watch the video when we on the bus, and I mean, I'm just very excited, but I'm not going, single house, and I just want to, put it in the moment and just, win in advance.
Obviously, new for you, new for most of this team. You had the Big Ten experience, but what's the best advice you've been given about this week and how to stay focused and what to expect?
All the coaches said is very fun, and the only thing that's making me stay focused is like where we seated at, and the three things we need to worry about, which is Valpo, West Virginia, and Buffalo.
Now you've had a couple of days to study your opponent. What's been coach's message to you guys?
We gotta play basketball. I'm really dialed into the things we've been going over all over the year. Defense, offense, everything comes into play right now.
And these guys are laughing, having fun. It's very jovial here. What is the mindset? What's it like? Take us inside.
It's very fun. I've never been on the stage. It's my first year, so I've been sitting on TV, and it seems like it was fun, and to be here, it's like a trip. It's a blessing to be here. So I think everybody around this locker room right now is pretty excited and ready to play.
You guys played obviously a bunch of mid-major teams early in the year during the non-conference schedule. They all came into Xfinity Center wanting to beat you guys, but you're able to sweep them at home. What kind of things go into playing against a team that knows that they really have nothing to lose? They're kind of playing with house money against a higher seed.
You can get their best shot. Just like all year, we got everyone's best shot because we're Maryland, and tomorrow's game is not going to be any different. We just got to go out with the mindset that we want to win and play. Like, it's nothing for us to lose either, because this is our first time being in this tournament, and we're all very excited, just like them. So, this is a game that we need to win.
How valuable have guys like Dez and Evan and Rashad and John, the guys who have had this tournament experience before, how important have they been to kind of lay the foundation for you guys to tell you what this kind of stage is like?
Pretty much, they just basically, it's going to be fun, and they just want us to relax and, play like we've been doing all season. Pretty much just pick it up, even more, because that's what we're going to do.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.